And from the waters to the sky.
Ooh.
You like that, apparently.
I'm impressed with the transition.
Thank you. More explorers is soaring to high heights.
We are. They are flying RC airplanes with the Cape Coral RC Hawks. Rachel, how you doing?
Good morning, Jen and Greg. I'm hanging out with the big guns this morning. There's four planes currently, RC planes, in the sky right now. Look at us go! I'm totally flying one of these. This is how good I've gotten this morning. Hanging out with the Cape Coral RC Hawks. This is Joe Fannin, the president of the club. Joe,
good
tell
morning.
Us about you guys.
Yeah, we're here to show Rachel how to fly today. We're a club in Cape Coral. We have about 300 members, and we are based in the Seahawk Park, which is the north on Wilmington Avenue. We have members all the way from 8 years old all the way up to 94 years old.
Oh my gosh, that one just did all kinds of cool tricks. So these guys have been out here flying RC planes for years and years, and they can do all kinds of cool stuff. Obviously, fly the planes and not run into each other is a huge accomplishment in my book.
Rarely do we run into each other.
That's amazing. But I learned how to fly an RC plane this morning, and you can too. How do people get out here and learn and get involved?
We encourage anybody to come out. You can be a spectator, and then as you get more interested, we give you some free flights and let you get oriented to it. And if you want to join, we're delighted to have you as another member.
So for you personally, why was this something that you got involved in?
My son gave me a RC helicopter for Christmas, and it started it.
No way. How many years ago was that?
About 16 years ago.
That's amazing. Yeah. Ever since, you've just been out here. Now you're the president of the Cape Coral RC Hawks.
For about 3 years, yep. Mm-hmm.
Too cool. What a cool thing. And I feel lucky to say that I was a part of the club at least for a little bit.
And you're an honorary member.
Oh, thanks so much. All right, Jen and Greg, back to you guys.
That's so cool.
It is cool. It's a lifestyle. I mean, my wife's grandfather was a pilot, and after retiring, got really into the RC lifestyle.
Really?
I mean, he loved it.
It takes a lot of skill, I would think.
Oh, boy, does it.
Impressive.
Yeah.
The Cape Coral RC Hawks constructs and flies all types of radio-controlled aircraft. For more information on free introductory flights, events, and membership, check out their website.
And a lot of these guys that operate these things are pilots themselves.
Mm-hmm. So they really know what they're doing.
Yeah, I mean, it's an amazing, amazing thing. Hey, if you have an idea for us, let us know about it. We are all about putting the great people and the great events and the great organizations in Southwest Florida on this very show. We think the whole world should know about it. Right?
Absolutely.